Belgian footballer Miguel Van Damme passes away at 28 from cancer. Belgian footballer Miguel Van Damme passed away at the age of 28 following a lengthy battle with leukemia, his club Cercle Bruges said on Tuesday. Damme is survived by his wife Kiana Dobelaer and their young daughter. In a tribute to Damme, his wife wrote on Instagram that the footballer fought like a lion. Subscribe to News9 for more such updates.